Imagine this odd and unusual situation. One fateful day, the dark skies open up, and torrents of rain begin to pour relentlessly. The heavy downpour continues unabated for the next 2 million years. Sounds like the dramatic beginning of a sci-fi movie or novel, correct? Nope, it isn't actually. Join us in today's video as we explore the depths of this remarkable event from the Triassic period, unraveling its mysteries and uncovering its profound impact on the ancient world. The late Triassic period witnessed dynamic environmental changes, with the emergence of new terrestrial ecosystems and the diversification of early dinosaurs. At the heart of this transformation lies the Carnian Pluvial Event, a climatic phenomenon characterized by prolonged and intense rainfall. It occurred roughly 234 to 232 million years ago. Despite its ecological significance and global impact, this mysterious event remains slightly understudied. Let us now try to understand the Carnian Pluvial Event through the perspective of a fictitious dinosaur, blessed with human-like capabilities. As I stare across the landscape, I sense a change in the air. The sky, once clear and serene, now looks dark, moist, and heavy. A faint and distant rumble grows louder, signaling the approach of a tempest unlike any I've ever witnessed. The first droplets fall gently, but increase and intensify subsequently. The rain pours down relentlessly for years, drenching the earth and transforming the once dry terrain into a ghostly marshland. Puddles begin to form, growing larger with each passing moment, as the ground struggles to absorb the brutal onslaught. For us dinosaurs, the incessant rain poses a new challenge. The rivers swell, overflowing their banks and resculpting the landscape. Our once familiar hunting grounds become submerged beneath the tall waters, forcing us to seek refuge on higher ground. But amidst the chaos, there is plenty of opportunity, at least for the optimistic dinosaurs. The lush vegetation thrives in the newfound abundance of water, offering sustenance to those who can adapt. Simply put, it's the survival of the fittest. Tall trees tower above us, their leaves shining with raindrops, providing shelter and nourishment to creatures large and small. Life persists despite the ecological challenges. The resilient dinosaurs find ways to thrive in this ever-changing world. The Carnian Pluvial Event may have brought chaos and transformation, but it also heralds a new chapter in the story of life on Earth, a chapter in which we dinosaurs will play a leading role. It is a known fact that the origins of the Carnian Pluvial Event are shrouded in mystery. Experts studying this event believe that the massive volcanic activity during this period caused a sharp increase in global temperatures and humidity, primarily because of the release of lava and various greenhouse gases. The heavy volcanic activity during this period was singularly responsible for wiping out a significantly large number of plant and animal species. Most of the first dinosaurs that existed during his period were small animals, no more than 1.5 m in length. The inception of the Carnian Pluvial Event was clearly catalyzed by various geological and climatic phenomena, such as reconfiguration of landmasses and shifts in oceanic circulation. Moreover, the fragmentation of the supercontinent Pangaea, a hallmark event during the late Triassic period, resulted into the birth of new oceanic basins. Such profound tectonic transformations likely elicited consequential alterations in atmospheric dynamics, thereby instigating heightened precipitation patterns across disparate regions. Although scientists endorse the possibility that we just discussed, there's an alternate explanation for the emergence of the Carnian Pluvial Event. According to this alternative explanation, the formation of a new mountain range triggered monsoon, which then lingered for a really long time across the globe. Before we proceed, I need to mention something. Nobody knows for sure whether it rained cats and dogs for 2 million years or if the rain took breaks in between spells. So how did scientists find out about this event? What evidences did they gather to support their claims? Well, first of all, researchers studying the Carnian Pluvial Event noticed the presence of a distinctive layer of sedimentary rocks containing evidence of increased rainfall and humidity. This distinctive layer was not found only at one or two locations, but across continents. In fact, geologists were able to identify this layer across Europe, North America, South America, and Asia. It is quite interesting to note that researchers also discovered fossils of conifers and ferns embedded within these sedimentary deposits, thus indicating the proliferation of lush vegetation during the Carnian Pluvial Event. Moreover, the increased abundance of plants better adapted to wet environments provided further evidence for increased humidity during the Carnian Pluvial Event. Isotopic studies further corroborated the existence of prolonged rain during the late Triassic period. The increased moisture and vegetation associated with the Carnian Pluvial Event may have created favorable conditions for herbivorous dinosaurs, allowing them to exploit new food resources. However, it wasn't until the subsequent Jurassic period that dinosaurs truly began to dominate terrestrial ecosystems. The Jurassic period saw a rapid diversification and expansion of dinosaurs, leading to their eventual dominance for millions of years.